The Taliban fired in the air and used batons to make people line up in orderly queues outside Kabul airport. The crowd control measure is coming a day after seven people were killed in a crush at the gate. There have been no major injuries on Sunday as gunmen beat back the crowds and long lines of people were being formed.
Afghanistan's new Taliban rulers imposed some order around the capital Kabul's airport on Sunday as thousands of Afghans desperately continued attempts to flee their home country. Witnesses said the Taliban organized queues and kept crowds from gathering at the perimeter. The night before, video published online showed women climbing up the razor wire wall and helping others to do so. What appeared to be U.S. military personnel were also seen in the vicinity. At least 12 people have died around the single runway airfield, according to Taliban and NATO officials. Witnesses say some were shot, while others died in a stampede. The U.S. evacuated more than 17,000 people in the past week, while Qatar's Air Force has evacuated thousands to its capital, Doha. The country is hosting evacuees until they enter a third country. But many that left Afghanistan have been forced to leave some of their loved ones behind. One woman, who left with her husband and three children, feared she would be a target of the Taliban because of her work with international humanitarian organizations. She chose to remain anonymous out of concern for her family still in Afghanistan.
My family is living there. They all left here. My father, mother, sister, and my brothers with their wives and children. We are a big family. Maybe if they are not finding me, they attacked my family. This is a big problem which I have now. It was very difficult to leave my country before coming Taliban. I never think I should go anywhere or leave my country. I love my country.
Afghans and foreigners are evacuating the country en masse amid fears of reprisals by the Taliban and a return to a harsh interpretation of Islamic law.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.